President Muhammadu Buhari has finally addressed Nigerians since the beginning of the nationwide hashtag #EndSARS protest. In a two-minute video posted on his Twitter handle this afternoon, October 12, President Buhari said the disbandment of the police unit was the first step to extensive police reforms. The president added that operatives of the disbanded SARS found guilty of any form of offense would be brought to justice. President Buhari also commented on the killing of a young man, Jimo Isiaka, during the hashtag #EndSARS protest in Ogbomosho, Oyo State, on Saturday, October 10. The president went on to recognize the efforts of G9 police officers who carry out their duties diligently.
Use this opportunity to say a word on the recent genuine concerns and agitations by Nigerians about the excessive use of force and in some cases extrajudicial killings and wrongful conduct by means of the Nigerian police force. The disbanding of SARS is only the first step in our commitment to extensive police reform in order to ensure that the primary duty of the police and other law enforcement agencies remains the protection of lives and livelihoods of our people. We will also ensure that all those responsible for misconduct or wrongful acts are brought to justice. We also deeply regret the loss of life of the young man in Oyo State during the recent demonstrations. I have directed that the circumstances of his death should be thoroughly investigated. Meanwhile, it is important to recognize that the vast majority of men and women of the police force are hardworking and diligent in performing their duties. The few bad eggs should not be allowed to tarnish the image and reputation of the force.